Make sure to choose open flat terrain when you first start to attempt this skill. Also, you want to make sure to have an even forward momentum before you start your powder carve. To get an even forward momentum, you must master throttle control first. Make sure you are feathering the throttle to maintain a consistent speed. You don't want to keep accelerating when you're powder carving on the flats. Once you are comfortable with your speed, lean all your weight in your left foot, shift your hips to the left, and turn your skis right. You are now counter steering. Booyah!
Lean left, turn right, lean right, turn left.
Don't forget to keep feathering your throttle with that same forward momentum you started with and shift your weight into the right foot now. Shift your hips to the right and steer left. You can use your handlebars to pull back on as you're leaning to each side. As you move along, tell yourself in your head, lean left, turn right, lean right, turn left. All while having the same amount of forward momentum. And always remember to look where you want to go. Don't look down. Happy powder carving.